see that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vaya's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands. I see that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients. See that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vaya's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please.
Amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Ballstadt lies a small settlement. Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. Visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmerman down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
You did it. Thank goodness. Now, pay attention. First, feed me the tonic, and then use the saw to remove my head. As the tonic begins to work, you'll be able to cut off my head without taking my life. Then, take my head and bring it with you. As you enter the gate, Alexander is opening into inner sanctum. What do you mean? Why wouldn't you enter the gate? We can't argue now. You need to act. Quickly, off with the head. And then, whatever happens, get me through that gate. My pupil. My pupil. Yes, I do take pride in that matter. Is it so wrong? I found a Mithraim once, one which had not been plundered. Do you know Mithraism? I suppose it doesn't matter. It is an old thing, building temples out of caverns. The Dark Worlds being the universe. Inside are its followers. Humans watching the sky slowly turn. But the followers do have one thing to allow them a real sense of connection, creation. The orbs.
Thank you.
1939. I cannot believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and... what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent. But to kill an innocent? To save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
Thank you. August 1839.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster.
And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears.
I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
Are you so blind that you see no good in me, or evil in a gripper.
See him, Vaya? He deserves so much more. Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.
some errands. Tell me, is it...
No, don't do that.
I realize you doubt my intention.
Why stop it? You are ruining it. We are so close, I beg you.
Greatest triumph, and I never looked back. You think I was afraid, fleeing Brennenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.
Forget. Some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must...